That's another part of the ruins. Turned into a fighting ring.
Look at them all.
This could be useful.
Aloy. It seems you've had to move mountains to bring the Sky Clan to heel. Literally.
Catalo helped.
Yes. Takote reprimanded for all the clan to see. You both served well. But now the cool route is at hand. Some have come to compete, others to bear witness. They know Regala will come for me.
I'll do whatever it takes to hold up my end, as long as you remember yours. So what's the plan?
Catalo.
There are only two viable ways to attack the arena. Through the throne room you just passed, and by the trail on the north end. We've set up barricades at both. But if Regala means to assault the Kulrut with machines, she will have to attack by the trail.
You will join our defenders there. Hold the line, and I'll have my marshals. You will be free of my service and receive your reward. Make whatever preparations you must. Once the coup route begins, you must see it through.
Let's get this over with.
Good. You'll find Dekka at the north barricade with the rest of our defenders. Strike true as the Ten. I'll see you when this is done.
We'll assist Marshal Catalo regarding the chief. We all have our orders. We'll see the cool route through. The cool route will start as soon as the chief.
Brings back memories of your own crew.
We'll assist Marshal Catalo regarding the chief. We all have our orders. We'll see the cool route through. The cool route will start as soon as the chief gets through. Assist Marshal Catalo regarding the chief.
Falling gently.
We all have our orders. We'll see the cool route through.
Just got other things.
Let the blade.
It's there your hand that made this today. Happen, Al. Nope.
Yeah.
battle's coming. You can feel it in the
air. The title Marshal must be earned with courage.
Right.
Be guided by the ten.
This is a ceremony. Gorgal is coming for Hikaru. It won't be long.
Take more than courage to prevail today.
Mr. Kote, this thugs, of course.
Look, Easterner.
Didn't think the Sky Commander himself would be joining us today.
If there's a chance, my challengers will be facing Regala. It is only right their commander join in their fate.
Or maybe you need to save face after what happened at the Bulwark.
Careful now. Sometimes sharp wits bring out sharp spears.
I'd save my spear for Regala's troops, if I were you. Those defenders should be at the end of this trench.
And look, we are not alone in this fight.
We cannot let Regala sow her poison any longer.
Focus on the machines. Take them down, and Regala's forces become no different from our own.
Yes, Chaplain.
Watch each other's backs. Dismissed. Our soldiers are ready. They will defend the Kul Root from below, but from above...
Not bad. Where did you get it?
One of our squads ripped it off a fallen machine. The honor is yours. Regala may have her tricks, but you will show her our teeth.
The Kul Root is upon us! Our struggle demands new blood! New leaders! Release the quarry! Challengers, approach! All who take down a machine shall be named Marshal. Remember the ten. Strike from the air as they did, and seize your glory.
Nice!
There. What is that?
I don't know. Hold the defenses!
Go!
Get the machine away from the ballista!
track.
This isn't finished! I'll be back with everything I have! And all who stand with Hikaru will be run red!
At attention! You fought well. Proved yourself against enemies both metal and flesh. I name you all, Marshal. Your first order is to secure the arena from any remaining rebels. Go. I failed. I should have finished Regala. But now she'll be back with more machines. Stronger than ever.
I'll do what I can to help.
No, you've done enough. Far more than our bargain called for. When we first met, you spoke of your true mission on which all depends. I wasn't certain if I believed you then, but I believe in you now. So leave me and get to your task.
What will you do?
Tend to the wounds. What you need is there. Take it. Your deeds today will be remembered like those of the Ten.
There. That console. Come on, Aether. Time to go home. Elizabeth Sobeck. Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Aether subordinate function to original code.
Got it. Now to get this back to Gaia.
The visions in the globe have changed. The words of the Ten are now clear to us. Here. This must be the vision that Chief Ikaro saw years ago. All of the visions are changed, and this one just arrived. Aloy, come here.
The visions throughout the grove are different now. And this one, it just appeared. Is this your doing?
Visions have changed.
That's the one that inspired Chief Ikaro.
More testimony of the old ones.
Hear now the words that reunited a people. Following the tragic events of the war, Anne Faraday, the chief architect of the reconciliation effort, addressed a nation in need of hope.
If we look into the future, the lens of the recent past, our fears loom. Wars waged against machines, scarcity of food and water, storms that drive us from our homes. But true courage means facing those fears with conviction instead of cynicism. Leading the peacekeeping effort with these brave men and women, these marshals of the new Southwest, has strengthened my conviction that when we are united, we can overcome any threat. Join me. Join us in that conviction as we strive for a nation and a world without want or war.
Reporting for duty, Commander. I'm coming with you.
But Ikaro needs you.
Because of you, he has new marshals. And a rallying cry the clans cannot ignore. So I will stand with you on your mission. Give whatever is left of my life. It is what I choose.
How can I say no to that? So, there's someone who wants to join us. I need you to meet him in the foothills and guide him the rest of the way.
Will do, Aloy.
Go to the mountains, west of Plainsong. A friend of mine will meet you on the ascent. I'll join you when I can.
A friend of yours? Should be interesting.
All right. I need to get Aether back to Gaia. Seems like capturing it did something to the other holograms, too. Might be worth checking out.